Hi, I'm Sean with Fluke. So what is resistance? Resistance is used to determine the opposition to the flow of electric current in a component or circuit. It can be helpful when identifying component values, troubleshooting and running diagnostics, looking for issues, safety testing, and performance checks. Identifying component values. You can measure ohms across resistors to verify the resistance value and ensure they meet design specifications, or measure resistance on coils and inductors to check for continuity and identify issues like short circuits. Troubleshooting and diagnostics. Resistance can help with detecting faults by identifying broken wires, bad connections, or faulty components in a circuit. And you can check for continuity to be sure that there is a complete path for current to flow in a circuit or component. Quality control. When looking for issues, resistance can catch manufacturing problems. This is where you'll want to make sure components meet specified resistance values before being used in products. Resistance measurements can also highlight when repairs are needed, verifying the repaired components or circuits are functioning correctly. So let's go over how to make those resistance measurements. When you want to measure resistance with a digital multimeter, first turn the dial to the resistance setting, often marked with an ohm symbol. Next, connect the black probe to the COM terminal and the red probe to the ohms terminal. Touch the probes to either end of the component you want to measure. The display will show the resistance value in ohms. If the value is within range, you're good to go. And that's it. Measuring resistance with a digital multimeter is quick and easy. For more information, head to fluke.com.